Meanwhile, Thailand found 28 new cases of COVID-19 today, including one medical personnel in Bangkok. Thailand today recorded 28 new cases of COVID-19, including a medical personnel infected in an alternative state quarantine facility, as well as six Thai returnees from Myanmar's Thakilek township and in local quarantine. The CCSA spokesman, Dr. Thawisin Wisanuyothin, said today that the number of medics infected in quarantine facilities has now increased to 7. The new cases also include a Thai man and two women returning from the UK, two Thai returnees from France, a Thai man and a woman returning from Poland, 7 Thai women arriving from Bahrain, a Jordanian arriving from Jordan, a Swede arriving from Sweden, an Indonesian arriving from Indonesia, and one Thai from each of Azerbaijan, Germany, and Ukraine. The new cases today raised the total number of infections to 4,237, with 17 new recoveries and no new deaths. At the same time, Dr. Thawisin explained that the closure of the second day of the Big Mountain Concert Festival held at a golf course in Pachong District of Nakhon Ratchasima was for safety reasons because the concert organizers did not comply with the restrictions imposed by the provincial administration. However, he said that concerts can still be held, but they should be organized in line with the new normal and observe social distancing with concert goers wearing face masks at all times. He admitted that it might be difficult to enforce the restrictions if alcohol is allowed at the concerts. Meanwhile, the health office of Pachong District today filed charges against organizers of the Big Mountain Festival after the concert went ahead until 10 p.m. last night in defiance of an order to cancel its second day by the Nakhon Ratchasima governor over coronavirus fears. Thousands of concert goers flocked to the area last night. Many of them did not even comply with the guidelines, where they were asked to wear face masks at all times and comply with social distancing measures. Violation of the closure order are liable to imprisonment of not more than 1 year and or a maximum fine of 100,000 baht. So that's the latest on the COVID-19 situation in Thailand.